We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who gave us a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored points which are very important for the world ranking. Team members of the top three riders are gathering under the podium. After today's great show, they can finally let off steam and celebrate.